Two people killed on a hyperplane transport car crashes in the California school.